There was a plucky guardian who traveled back in time from a Hyrule devastated by Calamity Ganon's revival to a Hyrule that existed before that dark time.
But Calamity Ganon's malice had made the same journey through space and time. It possessed the little guardian that slept in this foregone era and set certain machinations in motion in order to bring about the Calamity's revival.
Entirely unaware of the enemy that had pursued it, the time-traveling guardian hurried to seek out Princess Zelda.
Thank you. Right.
Thank you.
To think these memories were lying dormant.
I see. Then area observation recordings must have been stored separately.
As the two researchers made progress in their analysis of the time-traveling guardian, they discovered previously unknown recordings deep within.
They were broken splinters of information connected to forgotten battles. Fragments of memories, in a sense, remaining within the time-traveling guardian even after it appeared in this era.
Theorizing that the key to sealing the Calamity may lie within, the two noble researchers began to unravel the stories behind the fierce battles buried within these fragments of memory.
As war raged across all of Hyrule following the Calamity's revival, Revali spotted a young Rito who had wandered onto the battlefield, but he lost sight of the child amidst the chaos. Hearing this from Revali, Taba's heart filled with dread. He insisted that they rush off in search of the child. Though dubious of Taba's agitated state, Revali nonetheless consented. The two of them hurried to the forest where the child was last seen.
Master Revali.
Get enough.